น้ำมันคึกมันลงCultural Evening. My name is Terrence.
And my name is Milan, and we're going to be your hosts tonight.
Yep. We're going to be your hosts tonight, MCs. I believe it says in your bill at Masters of Ceremonies.
Yeah, but sure, Terrence, we're not doing this because of that. Tonight, we're going to bring you some of the most ecstatic performances from all around the world, so don't expect any God, Mom, thanking, crying, weeping, whining. Just expect great fun, excellent performances, so let's bring it on. Now we have Norwegian Choir, the song of the sea, fjords and mountains. Norwegian Choir consisted of students, Norwegian level number 3. Enjoy!
Musicians and singers. We're going to start off with a Norwegian folk song called Per Spelman. It's about Per and his fiddle, and it works magic, and it makes the boys dance and the women cry. Yeah. instrumental tune. It's called Blåmann, Blue Man. Who's Blue Man? Well, it's actually a goat that went missing. And his owner is very sad and desperate to get him back. This song has made every little Norwegian boy and girl cry.
Norwegian choir, everyone.
Yes, the Norwegian choir. What was the name of that song again?
The song?
Yeah, I didn't catch it.
Oh, Durnulukkus.
It's what?
Durnulukkus.
I heard that on the way here.
I'm sure you did.
Let's not get off track.
Sure. Well, we did train for that.
Yes, we did.
Okay. So our next performance is Ethiopian dance. We'll have four different ethnic dances performed by three gorgeous girls, presented by two handsome MCs, and for this only one and only Coach Rolini.